This finally came. I've been waiting for this for so long, so I'm very excited about it. Let's just get started on opening it. The package is much bigger than I expected. I fully expected it to come in a mailer, but this box is huge. Definitely spent too much. But let's unbox this all and then try it on. This is the biggest clothing haul I've ever received, actually. I never buy this much stuff at once. Okay, I don't know how to get this out. I'm just gonna cut the bag. These. I'm so excited about these. So if you guys didn't know, which you probably don't, my Roblox character is wearing these. So I really wanted to get them, and they're so cute. I usually like earmuffs, but I think these would be the perfect addition to my outfit. They're so pretty. I love the pearl band. I think these are leg warmers, actually. Yes. These are so nice. A little lace in the bows. This is definitely not a style that I go for usually, but I've been seeing some cute outfits on Instagram and TikTok, so I've been really wanting to try out the style. It's a big bag. Okay, I never wear cardigans, but this one was really cute. I have to get it. It's so nice. Love the cream color too. So I feel like a lot of the stuff I bought was just pink and white. So it's a nice change of colors. This one's already coming out of the bag. This is a sweater. Since it's getting colder, a lot of things I bought were tank tops and skirts, which it's freezing here and I'm gonna be so cold, but this sweater looks super warm. So it's a little off the shoulder sweater, which it's kind of hard to see right now, but has some lace and a bow in the front, and these are the straps. Looks super warm to wear. Got some more leg warmers. I've actually never worn leg warmers before, but I've been wanting to try them out because I think they look really cute with outfits. But these ones are just white knit leg warmers, and they have little pom-poms on them. Very cute. This is so pretty. It looks very big though, so I'm not sure if it's gonna fit me. This is so nice. This skirt. I was kind of iffy about this skirt because of the colors, and I don't usually wear anything like this, but we'll see how it looks. It's actually not that bad. It looked really cute in the reviews. Not so much in the picture, but I think it looks better right here. I love the little pink lace at the bottom too. Different material than I expected, actually. This is what it looks like, just a little white skirt and the sides tie up. I guess this will help you make it fit better. So excited to wear all this stuff too, because I don't usually buy fancier clothes. I've been wanting to try out new styles recently. I've been into clothes recently. I wasn't sure if I should get the pink or the regular for these jeans, but I think it looks really good with the regular. So they're just plain bell-bottom jeans, and the back pockets are my favorite. They have little lace and bows on it. An accessory. I don't usually buy accessories, but these earrings were too cute to pass on. I've been more into wearing earrings recently, so I decided to buy these. These little dangly butterfly ones. They're so pretty. Oh, this is another skirt I bought. So as you can see, it's a little white frilly skirt, and it has some white bows on it. This reminds me more of like a costume kind of skirt, but it's still cute. Oh, I love this. I don't know what kind of style to call this. If you know the name, let me know. I don't know how to search this up on pictures. I've been trying to find more ideas. This is just a plain pink tank top. And it has some lace in the front. I've been seeing these forever and I've been wanting to buy them. But I don't usually wear skirts, so I haven't. They're these tannish tights. But on the inside, they're fuzzy to keep you warm. Which is definitely what I'm going to be needing. Because It's like 30 degrees right now, I think. These are just some more tights. No holes in the legs and some pink bows. Very cute. I was like, what is this? I thought I got something for free because it didn't look like something I bought, but this doesn't look that much like the picture, but I still like it. It's just this little cross necklace. These are just some little knee-high socks. Oh, I didn't know they were see-through. Little see-through. And the top has a bow and lace on it. Okay, this was separate at the bottom. This is something warmer. Okay, this is so cute. This reminds me of Enhypen, the Sacrifice outfits. I don't even know what this is, like a cardigan? Shorter, but it ties in the front and you put a shirt under it. Oh, I love this. It's also looks very big, but as you can see, it ties in the back. So you can make it fit. I think that's everything for the clothes, but I also bought a pair of shoes. I'm kind of scared to see how these look though, and I really hope they didn't get ruined. Alright, let's see. They're individually wrapped. I love these. The little pearl band around your ankle. These are very cute. I had similar ones in my Pinterest board, so when I saw these, I was really excited. That's everything that I bought, and now I'm gonna try everything on. So now we're gonna start with the try-on haul. First, I'm just gonna show you the jewelry that I got, because I'm gonna keep it on for every single outfit that I have. Just got this little cross necklace, and these are the earrings, they're little dangly butterflies. They're so cute. So the first shirt that we have is this pink top, and I'm gonna be pairing it with some jeans that I bought. These are the jeans, and this pink puffer coat that I just bought. This I got at Forever 21, it was $40, so if you're looking to get it. I think they also had a white one, but I can't remember. So here's the outfit. I love the top, and here's the pants. We're gonna add the jacket with it. And I know I'm wearing the earrings right now, but I'm gonna add a pair of earmuffs. These are the ones that I got with the pearl band. I think this outfit looks very cute. Perfect for a colder day, especially with the earmuffs and the jacket. So the next outfit still involves these pants. I'm just gonna be changing the shirt to this pink sweater. This is more of a warmer outfit again. It's just this pink off-the-shoulder sweater. So for the next outfit, I'm going to be trying it on with a few different leg warmers and tights that I bought, just to see how they all look. Probably not my favorite that I bought, but it's still cute. This is the skirt. It's very cute. So here's the next outfit. It's definitely not my favorite. I still think it's kind of cute. Let's try on the next outfit. So for the next outfit, we have a skirt and a shirt again. And we have a top that ties over that. I'm just going to add on and see how it looks. This is the top we're going to be using. We have the white frilly skirt. I don't know if this one's going to match as well, but here is the top. Here's how it looks without the top over it. It looks a little bit weird, the ruffle here at the bottom, but it's still fine. Honestly, it doesn't even look that bad with this over it. So this could be a possible outfit idea. I'm hard to see, so I'm gonna stand on my couch. Hopefully don't fall. But here's how it looks. My light stick just fell. I don't know if I broke it. I hope this didn't break because this was so expensive. It's like kind of loose, honestly. Here's how the tights look with the skirt. It's really cute. Oh, this is the last outfit we're going to be trying on, and I have a sweater and a pair of shoes that I also have to try on. This is probably my favorite. I just don't know if it's going to fit me because it looks kind of big right now. And the skirt. It's just a plain white skirt that ties on the sides. So the shirt is definitely too big on me, so I'll have to sew this one. Might be my favorite outfit so far. And I'm gonna try it on with the shoes and see how it looks. I also forgot I have the cardigan, so let's try that on first. This cardigan is actually very warm. I'm gonna button the whole thing just because I don't feel like it right now. Put the top button on. Finally, we have the shoes. I'm so excited to try these on with the outfit. They're so cute. I have to adjust it a bit because I tried them on yesterday and they were kind of big. But let's try it out. So ignore the mess in the background, but this is how the shoes look. A little hard to keep on because the band keeps breaking, but I love how they look. So that concludes my try-on haul. I hope you enjoyed watching, and please subscribe for more content.